career is extended over a period of 30 years or so, and it doesn't seem like I've done any particular thing that that would be outstanding. It's just that I've just been doing it for a long time. I have no preferences or who I like to teach. I like to teach people who are attentive. I guess it's just to be able to affect someone's life, to make it more enjoyable. Not always the kids who went on to play college golf, and, just a little housewife who now plays with her husband and her kids. That can be just as rewarding sometimes. I knew early on that I was born to be a teacher, not necessarily a player. Because I teach people different things, not just golf. At one point I was introduced at a wedding as the man who taught me how to shake hands.